Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sylvia, the owner of Sylvia Craft. Today I'm going to show us how to make this design. I made this with size 8 crystal, size 2 seed bead, and a fishing line 0.30. If you love this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share my videos, like them, and comment. So let's get started. So since once you get, if you're doing the matting straight and you get to the end and this is where you want to tie it, that's if you're doing just one straight matting and this is the end. You know, at this point you're supposed to pick one on your right, one on your left and crisscross with one. So instead of doing that and this is the end of what you want to do, you just have to put two on your right, one on your left and tie it this way to still form the same shape.
Okay.
You tie it 3-4 times just to secure it. So, and this is it. You cut out the excess. So here you have your matting. So after I'm making my matting, the next step now is to cut a fresh fishing line. I'm using 0.30 at this point and my beading needle. I'm using size 11 beading needle. So now I want to attach this hook to this. This is a bracelet, the length. So I'm going to attach this hook to it. So how you attach your hook is this. You pick. I'm going to pick 4 seed beads. 4 seed beads. I'll let it drop, then I'll take my hook and I'll pass it through this place. Then I'll take the, I'm holding the other needle here, remember, then I'll take this needle and pass it back through this first one here, this first seed bead. Then I have it. I will take it to the middle of this need, this fishing line. So here is the middle. I have it like this. So you just have to know what you do because it's not long. The fishing line is long at this point. So having this shape, I'm going to pick 3 seed beads on my right needle. I'm picking 3 seed beads. I have it like this. So when I drop it, I'll have this shape. This V shape. So we just put this way to secure the hook. You see it's like this. So at this point I'm going to crisscross through this bead. Take my left, my right and left needle, I'll crisscross it through this first bead here like this. You see the shape we have. This is the lock where it will be. This is it now. Like this. You see the shape. So I'll keep this needle aside. I'll use it to walk through this side. So I'm using this now. Next thing I do, I'll pass my needle through this bead here. The first one by the side. Then I'll pick 5 seed beads. 2, 3, 4, 5. And I'll pick 1 crystal. And after picking one, then I'll pick another 5 seed beads. Another 5 seed beads. Then at this point, I have it this way. Like this. After picking 5 size 8 crystal and another 5 seed bead, then what I will do, you see where I'm coming out from, I'm going through this one, I'm coming with, you see, I'm not going under this one, I'm going from the top. I'll pass my needle out like this. You see the way it is now. So the next thing I do, I'll pick another 5 seed beads. with a crystal, another 5 seed beads. Another 5. Then this is the next one here. You see the way I'm going like this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going from top to down. You see it? This is what you start having, this shape, to start forming the shape for you. So the next thing now, pick 5 seed beads, a crystal and a 5, pass through this side. I'm coming down. I'll do this till I get to this top. I'll use this other fishing line. I'll do the same thing to this one till I get to the top. I'll do it one more time. Five. You pick a crystal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you watch close. You see I'm going through. This is the next bead. Instead of me going through this side, I'll come up like this. Bring my needle like this. I'm coming through this way. See the shape. So this is what I'll do till I get to the end. When I get to the end, then I'll show us how to do the other side. So at this point, this is what I have after doing the both side. This is the bracelet. So this is where I'm my thread, where I pass my fishing line, the last one. So the next thing I do to attach the lock, you see here, I pass my needle through this bead here. Then I'll pass it through the one going up this way. Then I'll come here because I did the same thing with the other one. So the two fishing line is crisscrossing like this here, just the way we started. So now I want to attach the lock for the other part. What you do, you simply pick 3 seed bead on your right and 3 seed bead on your left. On your left like this, you let it drop. After dropping, you pick 1 seed bead on your boat needle. You pass the boat needle through the 1 seed bead and take the lock, what you use for your other side of the lock, pass the 2 needles through as well. Then you slide it down this way. It should be like this. This is the shape, that same V shape. So at this point, you pass your 2 needles down back through the first one you picked. This first one. Then I'll do the same with the other needle through the first seed bead. Remember that. Then you bring them down. So now you have it together. So I'll take one of the fishing line. This time, anyone you pick will do the same thing for you. Take one of my fishing lines. I'll pass through this 3 here. The 3 seed bead, hope you are seeing it. The 3 seed bead here, you pass it like this. Then take the other seed bead, the other needle, pass it through this other 3 here, like this, in this direction. You see the boat are coming out here. Then you still do the crisscrossing with the boat needles like this. You crisscross. You see where you are now?
Mm-hmm.
So at this point, you find the way. You come to get, you pass this one. I'm taking this one now. I'll take this one and go around these other ones because I want to tie it now.
Mm-hmm.
And that will be the end of this design. So at this point, I'm going to tie. I'll do my normal tying. You tie it 3 times. I'll tie it again just to secure the fishing line. And after tying it, and here we have a bracelet complete. So this is it. the full bracelet. So that is it. So here is the finished result. Don't forget to give a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you've not done so. Share my videos, like them. Comment if you have any concern. See you next time. Bye bye.